Hello everyone, I'm Speed4 Sim Racer here. I'm back for another race with a SRS, a Settle Corsa with the Aussie Stig League. I've had to reformat my computer, do all kinds, so I've had a lot of trouble. Last week I couldn't get any streaming on with the camera for the VR, so you just have to watch me in black screen. So because of what happens, I've had to literally completely reformat all my PC in the hope that I've got this set up. I don't know if I've got it set up, fingers crossed. I've got some capture there, so if you want to type, you should be able to type, I think. Trying to get it set up. So anyway, yeah, let me get the game on. I've just got a I hope that this is working, otherwise back to the drawing board. I have got a chat, live chat. I haven't had a chance to send out any updates for this live stream, so I'm hoping that people will just find too loud or not too quiet. Somewhere around that. I think my mic's picking it up as well because it's on speakers. Oh, it's not enough to do about that, sorry. In fact, let me just lower it right down. See if that's a bit better. Right, so a settled course here. The new Aussie Stig League starts today, which is we're at the Paul Ricard racetrack. I think it's in France. Nice racetrack. We're in also the new car, which is, what time is it, 22 now, which is, let me just get it up, a little 360 job, see if it'll work, see if it'll come on. No, never mind. No, can't get that on. Never mind. Anyway, should go back to, there you go. Yeah, this is the car anyway, yeah, which is the Renault RS 01. Nice car, very quick. Well, let's just go and jump in, see if I can turn a couple of laps. I'm gonna do a bit of practice. Hopefully this all works. No, it was working before. What's going on, man? Had this working. Come on, it was working before. Why isn't it working now? In fact, I know why it's not working. Just give me a second. Oh. Here we go. Just basically have to do that every single time. Bit of a pain, but better than nothing. So, where are we? base fuel test. Looking good. I've had no practice on this track really, a couple of laps, but understeer there. Where I was going then. A bit too late. Nice turn. It's a long turn, that fourth gear as well. Stay on the side. Stay on this curve for a bit. Five-seven, not bad. Could be better. I think a 1.55 is maybe fastest. What was I saying? Neutral. this curb. Right over here. It's a sweep at that one. Screechy tyres. How many seconds off? 1.56. Wow, too fast. I'm gonna run out of fuel. 2 liters left. Oh, it's back to the pits. Let's give this a little wipe. 10 minutes to go. So I do hope that this is still streaming live. Fingers crossed. Just this wipe lends a little wipe. Right. That's what you gotta do. Wish they'll sort this out. Tire-wise, electronics, alignments, don't want to mess with all that, dampers, suspension, let's put a bit more, so it's 4 laps, well, I don't even get 4 laps out of that. Eight. That's gotta be wrong. Base. I'll tell you what, I mean, just load the default up. Let's take it out for the lap. Let's see how it feels. Richie. best. I've completely cut that corner, there's no way I didn't cut that corner then. Come back down, good temperature. Five, 5, 8. Oh, let's just pause to reflect. Let's just go back to the pitch. Nice. What time was it? Oh, no, God. I've got to get out of here. I didn't get the chime. Normally you get the chime. Oh, wait, I've most probably missed it now. And why I didn't get the chime? 1 minute. Won't let me in. Oh, I've missed it. Can't believe that. Mr. Race. I'm Mr. Race. I registered for it. So long. Got it. That's mad. Mr. Race. Well, I'm gonna have to cut this stream off. I'll tell you what I'll do is I'll come out of here. I'm gutted. Can't believe that, Mr. Race. Let me see if and get it on YouTube. Yeah, saying that I'm live, but there's SRS, sorry. Life. Well, it doesn't look like the can't find Ozzy's race. That's strange. Not seeing it on this. So it mustn't have raced, mustn't have went out. Must have been a problem. Don't think it could have been just me. That's all out of then. Definitely, Aussie's just definitely not there. No. Paul Ricard. Well, guys. Oh, well. This is a bit unusual. Let me just check, see if Aussie's racing. I'm registered for it, but couldn't get in. Gutted. Very gutted. Tell ya. Well, you know what? What I might do, means that I can't even put it on their feed. Normally they have a feed. Normally, sim racing systems will have live races of all the races, like what you can see now. But no, can't see the Aussie Stigs Race League, and that normally is definitely on this, and it's definitely not. How mad's that? That's crazy. It's very strange, very strange. Yeah. Nobody's got it on at all. Today's race at Barcelona racetrack? No. That's not on. It's not me. It's not the Porsche Cayman either. Right. What I'll do is I'll 3 hours ago, fastest car soon. Let's see. Yeah, whatever. What I'll do is I will load up a set of course again, and I'll do a computer race. Race against the PC, race against the AI. We'll see. Better than nothing, isn't it? So anyway, sorry guys, I did try and go in, it weren't letting me in, as you can see on the screen. Clicked on it, I did pre-register, but for some reason didn't let me in. I'm already logged in. I registered before for the race, went to race, zip, nothing. So I'm very disappointed. Whoever's to blame, whether it's an accident, I am still very disappointed. So what I'm going to do is I'm going to have a race, I'm going to have a quick race, and let's see, opponents, customs, custom, there we go. Modify, cars, where are they? Brand, Renault, yes. Twenty cars, quick race, how many laps? How many laps? 2 laps? No. go for 10 laps. That's 20 minutes. In the morning, clear, run direction, starting position. I'll start I averagely quali in 10th. So that'll do. Right. Let's get this thing working. Have a little race. That should bring it up now, fingers crossed. Yes, fantastic. Right, okay. Get myself at a seat position. Yeah. Good seat position. A bit fuzzy. Set up. Race. Fuel. Forty-eight. 10 laps. Is it 10 laps or 20 laps? 10 laps. Oh, say it's 30. I'll load it up. Right, here we go. So racing with the AI, because I had no choice. We're off. We're at the Paul Ricard, racing against 20 other drivers. Let's see how we get on. Whoa, got a snap. Bit of pace here. Not bad, not bad. Just a bit of trail breaking. Whoa, a bit too aggressive. Of course, as I can't have the real race, but it's better than nothing. Cut this corner. Feel like here. I've already used 3 litres. I don't think I'm gonna have enough fuel for the race. Ah, I'll go off the track. I'm gonna catch him there. Space. I can't get the past. Oh, wow, he took me. Absolutely swiped out there. tyres are red hot. That was a maz on that. We've got 23 litres left. Two laps, 23 litres. 10 laps. You'll see. Opposition 17th. This guy's taking a jump here. Ah. Right alongside me. There he is. On the high side, and he bashed me. Ah, loads on the steer. Laps, 19 litres of fuel. See if we can catch up to these. I don't think I'm gonna have enough fuel left. I'll know for when I race properly. I'll need to put more fuel in. It was 48. Good turn that. Gone off.
tyre. Proper red. Cool ones are now. Got a bit of slipstream here. Yeah. Catching a lot of slipstream. Nine litres of fuel left, so I'll only race until I run out of fuel. Seven litres of fuel left. Let's see if I can overtake them before my fuel runs out. Come on. Keeping the slipstream. Come on. There we go. Reeling them in. Well, I'm going to have to back off. I'm going to need a brake. No braking off them for some reason. Well, I can't see the brakes anyway. Oh, come on. Now it's racing. Oh. I'll get him on there. Oh, he took me out. Well, you know what? How much fuel have I got left? 3 litres. I'm dead last anyway. How good's that? I'm running out of fuel anyway. 7 laps. Fucking ass. Well, right, you know what, I think I wanna quit this. Quit. Yeah. Well, you know what? I think I'm gonna call this one a day.
again, don't know why, SRS, didn't let me in for a race. I did register and didn't go through. Didn't even hear the chime. Normally hear the chime to say, yeah, come on, race time, let's do it. But no racing. Ozzy must have been racing because he hasn't messaged me back. Normally he'd message me back. But and like you seen before, there's no streaming of it. Nothing's going on, so I'll hear back what Ozzy has to say. And let me just cut that out of this. Yeah, I'll hear what Ozzy has to say. And I don't think I'll save that. Yeah. Hear what he has to say and then what's that? That's the end. What one we've just done that one, is it? What was that one? That one is. Save selected. Let's have a little look. Get something on. Not on full screen, is it? Oh, there's loading. Full screen. So, the start. There we go. Stuttery, them graphics there. Stuff on them. I don't know why the graphics are stuttering, shouldn't stutter. Car's looking good. The new liveries. Shame I couldn't race on this race. I won't even get the driver points either. Missed out on the driver points as well. Checking out my race lines, seeing where they go. Loads of oversteer there, understeer there. Big up for sound testing this as well, so I'll get it a bit more better for next time if the sound's too loud or the mic's too loud or yeah. Right, anyway, so I'm gonna round this up. I wanna say thanks for anyone who's tuned in. Sorry I couldn't get a race on. Again, I don't know why. And hopefully as I spin out, I'll see you next Thursday. Mike, no race, sorry mate, but I'm just about to end the stream anyway. I'll have a chat with you. If you look back on this dream, like I said earlier, for some reason the race wasn't letting me in. Not too sure why. I registered for it and yeah, it just started without me. So shame that I didn't get to race. But I'll try again next week. I'll find out why I didn't get in the race so that I know for next time. Alright, take care, see you later.